Ladies and gentlemen, introducing our 2019 California Wrestling Hall of Fame inductee, Mr. Steve Markey. His presenter is his Chabot College wrestling coach, Mr. Zach Papakristos. Steve Markey is the most decorated wrestler to come out of Alameda. Steve won titles at every level of wrestling, including state and regional championships while competing with the Bay Area Wrestling Association program as a youth. Steve Markey continued to wrestling at Alameda High School, where he was a league and CIF North Coast section champion. Steve placed fifth at the CIF State Championships in 1978 and was a CIF State Wrestling Champion at 138 pounds in 1979. His high school career wrestling record was 112 wins and 6 losses. In addition, he placed second at the High School Junior National Tournament. After high school, Steve Markey attended Chabot College, where he won the State Community College Championship and was an All-American at 142 pounds in 1981. He then went on to wrestle at Cal State Bakersfield and was an NC2A Division II National Champion and All-American at 134 pounds in 1984. Steve Markey is a member of the Chabot College Athletic Hall of Fame. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight and forever, Steve Markey is a member of the California Wrestling Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, inducted into the 2019 California Wrestling Hall of Fame, Mr. Steve Markey.
The cat has his tongue, so he's not going to speak. So I'm going to share a couple stories about Steve Markey. First of all, we nicknamed him Rooster. He had red hair and all the time would stick way up just like that, and he always had a chip on his shoulder after he was a state high school champion. He'd walk around like, I'm the biggest, meanest guy. So I really liked that. So we had him come. I used to have wrestling camps at Chabot College, and I invited him to come over there and help with the camp. And to have a big man like him, state champion, of course, there on the campus, the kids thought they were just phenomenal. So Steve did a great job when he was there. And then this is the way he was recruited at Chabot College. He was recruited. I told him, I said, listen, you did such a great job here with the camp. I'll tell you what, any school which you want to go, I will make a call and get you into school. But you have to do one thing first. I said, if you can beat this 118-pounder which we have over here, and I'm going to put you in the wrestling room, and whoever walks out first, I said, is the winner. If you win, I'll make the calls immediately right away and send you any institution because you're really, really tough. Well, I put him in there with Steve Saroy. And he went in there, and I'll tell you, he came out of there, and he says, Coach, where do I sign? I'm coming to Chabot College. I also like to tell a story about an inspirational story on Steve. And that was when we're hosting the State Community College Championship at Chabot College. And he's in a tough weight class at 142. The first day, he tears his knee out. I said, oh my God, what are we going to do now? We had a chance of winning it. He goes home, and he comes next day, and he says to me, I'm ready, I'm going to wrestle. What? He says, I'm going to wrestle. What he did all night long was take a sleeping bag, put it under his knee with ice all night long, and he wrestled. The most inspirational performance for our team was through Steve Markey. What happened? He motivated the entire team and Chabot College with state champions. Also, Steve has a tendency sometimes to do a little loafing out on the mat. And official Lynn Dyke kind of dinged him one time a little bit for stalling. And he looked at me, because I usually used to yell a little bit at the official, and I said, you are stalling! Get in there and wrestle! And he got after it. And Lynn still thanks me today. And one more story is at Cal Poly. There were a lot of teams wrestling at that time, and we're down there, and he won 3 consecutive overtime matches to win the title. This is the kind of person that Steve was for the wrestling program at Chabot College, and of course, you know the rest of the story. I tell you, it was a tremendous honor to have Rooster on our team, and of course, he and Steve Saroy became the best buddies. And I want to thank Steve and his family for the support that was given to us all the time. His brother Bruce also wrestled for Chabot College, and the entire Markey family, when they were competing, they would all be there yelling and screaming. Thank you very much, and Steve, wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give another round of applause to Mr. Steve Markey.